thought I'd never be part of a Bond movie. You know, it was just too big